It's the time when the scenery is most beautiful in the day. Right. I want to tell you about your sister's incident. I once met a similar case in the center. Many years ago, a small boy died from a heart attack when he was setting off fireworks. An identical red dot was found on his wrist. Nah. Someone is still looking into it, even after it's been so long. When we took your sister's case that evening, we finally found a second case. I can't remember. But in the case at the time, I seem to have seen a strange symbol. Pattern of a sword. Recently? What a flight of fancy. My point is, as long as one doesn't give up, there will always be an answer. It's just like that relic over there, although its origin remained unknown to date. As long as it is there, research will be ongoing. There is hope that the truth will be out one day. then yell at the cliff. Scientifically, you can release your pressure in this way. Wishes will come true.
Thank you.
Did you remember the appointment today? Actually, I want to ask you something unrelated to the case. Last time, in addition to your unique gift for deduction, your outfits left me with a deep impression. I want to make the novel Meteor from Hell a series. The heroine will show up with different images in every book, but I have no inspiration. Let's talk about the details when we meet. I'm looking forward to seeing you, Miss Detective. This is the copy specially made for you, Miss Detective. Want to have a try? The shopkeeper is my friend. He taught me how to make coffee. Have you heard the saying, coffee is a writer's best companion? What a pity. I bet your sister does. Not quite. I just heard a better name. After all, Ashley is a famous detective. I often heard her name in the news over the past years. It's my honor. This is a limited edition bookmark. It's of the same style as the tarot cards the heroine uses. Take it. Actually, I intend to turn Meteor from Hell into a series. The heroine is the diviner as well as the detective. I want to talk to a real detective to gather materials. I wonder if your sister has time. Hey, won't you give it a thought, Miss Detective? I may help if she runs into difficulties. Sorry for your loss. That's unnecessary. I've gathered all the public information. The texture of the paper and the pen creates a romantic atmosphere. Thank you. I know it's difficult, but Ashley passed away. The only thing we can do is move forward together with the memory. You're sharp. It is not that easy, but this is what Ashley wants to see. After all, your life will go on. What is your plan for the future? Do you keep the agency's original name? I've heard about it. It's good to commemorate Ashley with such a name. But you may need a new name. A new game with a new meaning.
It's really you! I didn't make a mistake, did I? You don't remember me? It's me, Sean.